Hello, this is Alex, the DJ of Patty Bag, and today we are in the Ouseburn Parks, which are at Newcastle. We're going to be going through Heaton Park, Armstrong Park, and Jesmond Dene. These are all part of the Ouseburn Parks. They're all together. They used to, and just at the car park, you have King John's Palace. So here it is, King John's Palace. Sheriff of Newcastle, is that right?
Yeah.
So there we are. We'll start here at Heaton Park, and then we'll cross over this road. And it takes us straight through into Armstrong Park. So when you come into Armstrong Park, take a left. Take the left. This will take you towards the shoe tree. Woman, the council do cut shoes down as the tree gets a little bit too heavy. But people put the shoes on here after graduation and any other celebration. So here you are, there's the mill at Armstrong Park. So, and along Armstrong Park is this really interesting bridge. So here I am, I want to know. It turns out that this wasn't the direct water, it was actually the channel cattle. And here we are.
To get to Jesmond Dene, you've got to walk over the coast road along this bridge.
This bridge has a car boot sale on it during the Sunday, sometimes. I don't think. But we're not going to walk down there. You know, I don't think it is Queen Victoria Bridge. It must be. I think it's got another name.
So I only had to read the sign of it's Lady Armstrong Bridge. That's the name of this bridge. Obviously, Armstrong would have designed this bridge, so it makes sense.
Won't be walking over that bridge. We'll be going straight into Jesmond Dene.
Then you come to a bridge. A tunnel and a bridge on
it. It just takes you under the path.
Through the other side.
The path actually takes you all the way down to the river and then just continue following the river to the big waterfall. So you can go over this bridge here. And then straight across to the banqueting hall. So this is the banqueting hall. This was owned by Armstrong, which is where probably Armstrong's Park comes from. We're up at the Fisherman's Lodge, so we're now. It was a great place once to get food, wasn't it, if you like posh food. But not anymore because it closed. There we are, there's the Fisherman's Lodge. I'll not be getting me dinner there today. And this river's fantastic as well because it can go from being very still here to suddenly getting lovely waterfalls as you walk along. They come to a little park here as well. It's great for kids to play at in the summer. You can go up here, it goes towards the worst toilets in the world. And that leads to Jesmond House, is it? Or Jesmond Dene House? So then we just walk along here. So there's another little bridge and we'll come back that way. And then we do come to the bridge that takes us to the waterfall. And this is kind of the peak of the walk. So there it is.
Now we're going to go all the way back to the car park. So as we come along here, you can't miss it, Jesmond Dene, along the river on the way back. So here we are, Jesmond Dene, we're at Pets Corner. The great thing with Pets Corner is it's free. That's why I like it.
Let's have a look around. And the coffee here is absolutely great, but we'll not be stopping here for coffee because we're going back towards Heaton Park to go to Sambucca's. And there's a great picnic area here as well. And also a great park for the kids to play in. It gets a bit crowded in the summer.
And just next to Pets Corner as well, we've got this little bit of park area which is great for the kids to run around. And I'm going to make my way back now through Armstrong Park and then to Sambucca's and get a nice cup of coffee and perhaps some pasta. But I'm on a diet, so I'm going to have to be careful. It's fantastic. But we've arrived back here, and after a lovely 2 mile walk, there's nothing better than going to Sambucca's. Not only does it serve great food, but also the coffee's fantastic, and it's a very low price. I'm expecting a free meal for that one.
So thank you for joining me on this walk through the Ouseburn Parks. I did miss out the one park. What was the park? Missed out Paddy Freeman Park, that is one of the parks I've got there. We haven't been with that.
That's more play area.
Yeah, it is. That is more play area in a pond. So join me for more walks in the northeast. Sign up for me on Twitter. You can also come and visit me on YouTube. Don't forget to sign up. And as well, you can visit my website at alexhparker.com. There we go.